Hello. So let's talk about role-based access control, or RBAC, for Azure Key Vault. This is a relatively new feature. Before, you just had Key Vault access policies. The focus for the Key Vault access policies was on the properties of resources, and by default, rules were all set to allow. With Azure RBAC, the focus is on what resources the user can access, and by default, all access is denied. The new RBAC permissions model for Key Vaults enables a much finer grained access control for Key Vault secrets, keys, certificates, etc., as compared to the Vault access policy. RBAC for Key Vault provides the ability to have separate permissions on individual keys, secrets, and certificates. So we recommend enabling role-based access control for your Key Vault. Now, please note, if you're planning on doing this for Key Vaults that you've already created, this implementation should be carefully considered and applied because you're changing the way your Key Vaults are accessed and managed. Changing permissions to Key Vaults will result in loss of service as permissions are being reapplied. The default value for access control in Key Vaults is Vault Policy. You will need to enable role-based access control for your Azure Key Vault. If you need guidance on Azure Security or Azure Key Vault, connect with one of our cloud security experts and we'll be happy to help you.